who could teach me to pick locks. last arrow. Teach me to pick locks. Who can teach me to pick locks?
Let's trade.
Can you teach me about hunting? Train me in archery.
Aim for the vulnerable spots on your target. Just injuring it doesn't help. It could easily get away. So aim clever.
Thank you.
Who could teach me to pick locks? This is what I need. This could be useful. Great. Now, who could teach me to pick locks? Here's some more ore. Who could teach me to pick locks? Great! Now, who could teach me to pick locks? Who could teach me to pick locks?
Lost, are you? This is no place to go wandering. You look like a hunter.
I want to learn about hunting.
Huh. There's a question. I can show you how to use a bow, but I could teach you how to skin animals.
Can you teach me about hunting? What are you doing out here?
I'm waiting for the right opportunity.
The right opportunity?
People think the Geiger's a legend. I know it's not.
Tell me more about this thing.
It's strong. A real challenge for a hunter. No one believes that it really exists. But I know that it does, and I will prove it.
Uh-huh. And how will you do that?
Just look for the tracks. Then everyone will see that I was right.
I'll help you to hunt the Geiger.
Excellent. I can use all the help I can get, but it won't be a walk in the park.
Tell me about your plan.
You see that long rope bridge? From all of the tracks I've found, I'm sure that the Geiger must have his lair over on that large rocky peninsula. You look to me like you can be handy. Let's find that thing together.
I'll go ahead. You follow me.
Sounds good. Let me know when you're ready to start out.
Hey, come with me.
No problem.
Killing's too good for them. I hate these things. I hate those beasts. Get in there! I hate those beasts!
Now who could teach me to pick locks? Here's some more ore.
You and me, let's get him. That's that. What? Not even one coin. I hate these things. Killing's too good for them.
There'll be more gnomes out here. They're always out looking to steal everything that isn't nailed down.
Yeah, I've noticed.
Good. Then let's keep moving.
I hate those beasts. I hate these things. You made that look easy.
I think we need to head further north. I've got a bad feeling about the path to the east for some reason.
Why? What's wrong with it?
Most of the gnome's tracks lead to the north. It's strange. But from what I see here, it could well be that the gnomes are in cahoots with the Geiger.
The gnomes are in cahoots with a monster.
Maybe it's just a coincidence. We'll find out soon enough. Keep going.
You and me, let's get killing's too good for them.
This is what I need.
You made that look easy. I hate those beasts. I hate these things. Easy pickings. Attack! Killing's too good for them. I hate these things. Killing's too good for them.
This could be useful.
Those little guys really made themselves at home here.
That's just an old ruin.
I bet all the junk that people on the island have lost wound up here. Let's go on. I can't wait to see what we find.
You and me, let's get them. I hate these things. You made that look easy. I hate these things. Killing's too good for them. I hate these things. Ah! I'll find you. I never forget a face. I'll find you.
Now, who could teach me to pick locks? Now, who could teach me to pick locks? I can't cast without mana. I need more mana. No mana. I can't cast without mana.
Look out!
Who could teach me to pick locks? There's something here about magic. Who could teach me to pick locks?
Hey, you! Wait!
What is it now?
This complex seems to be in good shape. The tracks lead right through this door, into the mountain.
Well, isn't that nice?
Nice? It's fantastic!
Now, who could teach me to pick locks? This text is about magic spells. Now, who could teach me to pick locks? Who could teach me to pick locks?
Killing's too good for them.
You made that look easy.
There! The Geiger! What did I tell you? Holy crap, he's huge!
Stay calm.
We'll manage.
That was not...
You and me, let's get him. What did he do to you?
The Geiger is dead.
What?
Dead. Deceased. It is a dead Geiger.
No one believed me when I said that monster really existed. Ha! And now there are two of us who know it's real. I'll show those swine who called me crazy. Here. I'm sure a great hunter like you can use something like this. Hope you have a great day.
Interesting. Now who could teach me to pick locks? Who could teach me to pick locks?